nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sanctus.
Now, now, don't be shy. We've a nice surprise just waiting for you. There's a good boy. There's a good boy.
Sorry. Wait. I promise I won't do it again.
Of course, we mustn't blame Bouchon. He is merely one of nature's experiments gone awry. No discipline, no conscience, no morality. In fact, it is our duty to provide such things on his behalf. Is it not?
As you say, Doctor.
He was so impressed by the Marquis's tale that he chose to reenact it, yes? On a certain chambermaid. Perhaps you would be so kind as to remind me of her name.
I beg you, Doctor. Don't make me say it.
Her name, Abbé.
Madeleine.
Tell me, Abbé. When you are called before God, how will you answer for Madeleine's death?